బెంగాలిలో తుఫానులో కష్టాలనే నువ్వెదురుకో, ముందడుగు నీ నువ్వాపకు, ఆపేవారుంటే ఆపని.
We'll be right back. Oh, शासन मिले, बढ़ते कदम न रुक पाएंगे, कोई रोक सके तो रोक ले। आभास है, विश्वास है, जन जन में मन की आस है, अब तोड़ ना सके कोई हमें, ये हाथ से जुड़ते हाथ है।
Thank you. I got it. ಬಿಡಿಕ ಎವರು ಮನನೆ ಬಿಡದಿಯರು ಈ ಚೇತಿನು ಚೇತಿನಿ ಕಲಿಪಿದೆ ಮೇ ಮನಸ್ಸು ಮಾಟ ಬಿನಿ ಮೊದಲೆಟ್ಟ ಈ ದೇಶ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮನಿ ಪಿಲಿಚಿಂದಿ
ಮರಿಮಾ ತೋಡುಗ ಎವರೊಸ್ತಾರು ಮರಿಮಾ ತೋಡುಗ ಎವರೊಸ್ತಾರು ಮರಿಮಾ ತೋಡುಗ ಎವರೊಸ್ತಾರು
ಈ ಭಾವನ ಪವಿತ್ರ
Bailar వెనుగాలిలో తుఫానులో కష్టాలనే నువ్వెదురుకో, ముందడుగు నీను బాపకు ఆపేవారుంటే ఆపని. నీ మనసులో విశ్వాసమే, ప్రజలందరి మనసులు ఆశలే, ఇక ఎవరు మనని విడదీయరు, ఈ చేతిలు చేతిని కలిపితే. మీ మనసు మాట విని మొదలెట్ట
వెనుగాలిలో తుఫానులో కష్టాలనే నువ్వెదురుకో, ముందడుగు నీను బాబకు ఆపేవారుంటే ఆపని, నీ మనసులో విశ్వాసమే ప్రజలందరి మనసులు ఆశలే, ఇక ఎవరు మనని విడదీయరు ఈ చేతిలు చేతిని కలిపితే, మీ మనసు మాట విని మొదలెట్ట
do or die situation really the country is in. My name is Jeevan. I am working as a climate change associate in a consulting firm. I am walking ahead of the yatra. Mainly thing which I am here is that I want to stand in solidarity of this yatra, because BJP is damaging the whole country by doing, you know, divisive politics and also, you know, misusing all the powers. Since last 8 years we have seen undeclared emergency. You know, whoever there is, you know, rise of voices, they are being kept as a political prisoners. So it is kind of national threat to the existence of, you know, our brotherlyhood within the country. This is going to be, you know, irreparable. Also, it is going to take a lot of time to heal. It is a, you know, call given by the Congress, but it is also duty of each and every citizen to join this yatra, because if again BJP government comes to power in 2024, so it is the final call that we have to, you know, give. Otherwise, we will not be having much to, you know, defend or to protect in future. Chodo chodo, nafrat chodo, jodo jodo, Bharat jodo, jodisi jodisi, Bharata jodisi.
बहुत सारे थके हम, कई जगह मन भी थका, लेकिन जो लोगों की एनर्जी, उनका जो प्यार मिलता था, वो उससे फिर से एनर्जी आ जाता था।
It was a wonderful journey from Kanyakumari to Karnataka border. The journey which Rahul Gandhi has taken with the theme of Bharat Jodo, this itself shows us how we are all mingling together and walking towards our end.
Lokancha jo vaadta pratisad mila, dada 15,000 lok jeva kalpeksha aaj jaast, aaj peksha udya jaast lok yachyat sahbhagi hoya lagle.
हम जिस दिन कन्याकुमारी से चले थे थोड़ा सा एक डर था कि इतना लंबा सफर है हमें चल पाएंगे नहीं, लेकिन
हर वक्त उत्साह बढ़ाने का कार्य कर रही थी, रास्ते में साथ दे रहे थे लाखों लाख लोग।
हर जगह का अलग कल्चर है, अलग तरीके से प्यार करने का उनका तरीका है, पर प्यार जो है वो एक जैसा है हर जगह का।
यात्रा के दौरान अभी हमारे पैर में भी दर्द हो रहा है घुटने में, लेकिन जब भी दर्द होता है तो बार बार मैं राहुल गांधी के उस चेहरे को देखता हूँ। देश को जोड़ने की, देश को बदलने की जो चाहत है, उस चाहत ने हम सबको बहुत ऊर्जा दिया हुआ है, बहुत ताकत दिया हुआ।
जो सद्या भयानक परिस्थिति देशात चालू है, महागाई असेल, बेरोजगारी असेल, द्वेष पसरणारा असेल, या विरोधात कोणीतरी नेता निघेल, कोणीतरी आवाज उठवला पाहिजे असं लोक जसं काही वाट पाहत होते अशी आम्हाला याच्यातून जाणीव झाली आणि तीच आम्हाला प्रेरणा मिळाली।
Just walking for one day for 25 kilometers is okay, but they are walking for 5 months. That's a very big deal. I'm just 29, but the people in here is mostly 45, 50. Everyone is there, but they are more active than me.
We are treating people here, and they are getting better. They mostly have knee pain and joint pain. It's because of walking and some blisters.
They are not considering any type of the pain. They are having on goal successfully completions of this yatra.
We are just supporting them because they are supporting India. We want to make a good and better India. That is the only thing. That is inspired by Rahul sir. We all are lucky because like we are in Bharat Jodo team.
How do you unify a nation through hate? How do you do that? It's ridiculous. And to me, that is the most important, single most important issue facing our country, along with, of course, unemployment and poverty and rising prices. The man is incredibly well read, well informed. He talked about his experiences and his need to be with people and get on, because he is seeing a country disintegrate, and it's important for him to walk and start doing things, and that's what he's doing. I told him the story of the film that I made on Naseem, which is also a film based on the rising tide of hate in the country. So I gave him an idea of the film, and he's promised to see it. You want to keep a country together, you have to unify it. Caste, community, religion, color of skin, gender does not matter. And we are seeing it being divided by forces, and he is fighting against that. That's why it's important. I really wish him well, and I hope more people join, because the battle against hate is critically important.
आज के टाइम में एक नफरत की आग जो देश में लगी हुई है, उसको बुझाने के लिए किसी गांधी को ही आना पड़ेगा। जिस माँ का बेटा कन्याकुमारी से पैदल चल रहा हो, ना वो धूप देखता है, ना वो बारिश देखता है, ना पांव के दर्द देखता है, जन कल्याण के लिए, उन नौजवानों के लिए जो दर दर की ठोकरें खा रहे हैं। हमारा देश भिन्न भिन्न संस्कृतियों से भरा पड़ा है, भिन्न भिन्न जातियों से भरा पड़ा है, लेकिन दंगाई लोग शांति को भंग करने के लिए जुड़े हुए, देश को बांटने के लिए जुड़े हुए। ये यात्रा जो है टूटे हुए दिलों को जोड़ने का काम कर रही है और भाईचारे का काम कर रही है। बीजेपी जो है वो मित्रों की सरकार है। कुछ वो इतने अमीर हो गए कि आज दुनिया में तीसरे नंबर पर है। ये भारत जोड़ो जो यात्रा है, ये गरीबों की, पिछड़े वर्गों की, दलित समाज की, मिडिल क्लास लोगों की, उन मुलाजिमों की, ये आज आवाज है जिनसे बेइंसाफी हो रही है।
विचारा अभिव्यक्ति I've seen many yatras for that matter, but here what is really striking is that the normal people, anyone can just join, talk and express, is what is fascinating me. I'm here to express my pains. I'm here to express what's happening to the art community.
Namaste, my name is Yatish. Basically, I'm from Chamarajanagar district, Karnataka. I'm a theater practitioner. Now, 18 years back, now theater enter adaga. Theater education andre, it's an overall education. But nowadays, the theater education itself, education kuda tumma limited aagta ide. Namge gaabri irodu theater school galu one ideology na base aagi ittukolta irodu. ಮತ್ತು ಓವರಾಲ್ ಆಗಿ ಹ್ಯುಮ್ಯಾನಿಟಿಯನ್ನು ಸೈಡ್ಗಿಟ್ಟು ಐಡಿಯಾಲಜಿಗಳನ್ನು ಮುಂದಕ್ಕೆ ತಗೊಂಬರ್ತಾ ಇರೋದು ದೊಡ್ಡ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್.
ಮೈಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಗುರುಪ್ರಸಾದ್ ಕೆ ವೈ, ಆಮ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಮೈಸೂರು. ಆ್ಯಕ್ಚುಲಿ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಎ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಎನ್ ಯಂಗ್ ಆರ್ಟಿಸ್ಟ್. ನಾನು 10 ವರ್ಷದಿಂದ ಥಿಯೇಟರ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡಲ್ಲಿ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ, ಸುಮಾರಷ್ಟು ನಾಟಕಗಳನ್ನು ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ. ಈ 8 ವರ್ಷದಲ್ಲಿ ಇಷ್ಟೊಂದು ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸಿಷನ್ ಆಗೋಕ್ಕೆ ಸಾಧ್ಯನ? ನಾಟಕ ಮಾಡೋರನ್ನ ನೀವು ನಾಟಕ ಮಾಡಬೇಡಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಿದ್ದಾರೆ, ಕವಿತೆ ಬರೆಯೋರನ್ನ ನೀವು ಕವಿತೆ ಬರಿಬೇಡಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಈ ತರದ ಭಾರತನ ನಾನಂತೂ ನೋಡಕ್ ಇಷ್ಟ ಇಲ್ಲ. ನನಗೆ ತುಂಬಾ ಕನಸಿದೆ ಭಾರತದ ಬಗ್ಗೆ, ಭಾರತ ಜೋಡೋ ಆ ಹೆಸರೇ ಎಷ್ಟು ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿದೆ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ, ನಾವು ಆರ್ಟಿಸ್ಟ್ ನಾವು ಜೋಡಿಸ್, ನಾವು ಒಬ್ಬರಿಂದ ಏನು ಮಾಡಕ್ ಆಗೋದಿಲ್ಲ, ಆರ್ಟಿಸ್ಟ್ಗಳು ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಸೇರ್ಕೊಂಡು ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ. ಭಾರತ ಜೋಡಿಸಿ, ಭಾರತ ಜೋಡೋ ಅಂತ ಯಾರೋ ಒಬ್ರು ಬಂದ್ರು, ನಾವು ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಸಪೋರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಲೇಬೇಕಲ್ಲ.
ನನ್ನ ಹೆಸರು ರಾಜೇಂದ್ರ ಪ್ರಸಾದ್, ನಾನು ಮಂಡ್ಯದಲ್ಲಿರ್ತೀನಿ. ನಾನು ಕವಿತೆಗಳನ್ನ ಬರಿತೀನಿ ಮತ್ತು ರಾಜಕೀಯವಾದ ಕಾರ್ಯಕರ್ತನಾಗಿ ಪೊಲಿಟಿಕಲ್ ಆಕ್ಟಿವಿಸ್ಟ್ ಆಗಿ ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ. ಭಾರತ ಐಕ್ಯತೆ ಯಾತ್ರೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ನಾನು ಪಾಲ್ಗೊಳಿಸುವ ಪ್ರಥಮ ಮುಖ್ಯವಾದ ಉದ್ದೇಶ ನಮ್ಮ ಸಂವಿಧಾನವನ್ನು ಮತ್ತು ನಮ್ಮ ಜಾತ್ಯತೀತವಾದಂಥ ಸಮಾಜವನ್ನು ಉಳಿಸ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋದೇ ಆಗಿದೆ. ನಾವು ಜಾತಿ ಧರ್ಮ ಮತ್ತು ರಾಷ್ಟ್ರೀಯತೆಗಳ ಹೆಸರಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಪರಸ್ಪರ ಕಾದಾಡಿಕೊಳ್ಳೋದು, ಪರಸ್ಪರ ಹೆಚ್ಚು ಹರಟನ್ನು ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋದಕ್ಕಿಂತ ಹೆಚ್ಚಾಗಿ ನಮ್ಮನ್ನು ನಾವು ಪರಸ್ಪರ ಪ್ರೀತಿ ಮತ್ತು ಸಾಮರಸ್ಯಗಳಿಂದ ಉಳಿಸ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋದು ಇವತ್ತಿನ ಅತಿ ಮುಖ್ಯವಾದಂಥ ಸಂಗತಿಯಾಗಿದೆ.
ಆನ್ 30th ಯಾತ್ರಾ ಎಂಟರ್ಡ್ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ. Since then, every single day there has been more than 60 to 70,000 people who walk with us every day. So every single person who walks gets a bottle of water, has a buttermilk, eats a packet of biscuit. So Karnataka Pradesh Youth Congress took it on upon us to make sure the environment is clean. After every single day, every kilometer that the yatris walk, behind that there are our green yatris. These green yatris, 100 of them are working day in, day out to make sure after the yatra leaves, every single bottle, every single paper, every single packet is being picked up and recycled. Not one piece of waste is going into the environment. Responsible citizens of Karnataka are making sure the environment is clean so that our children don't need to worry.
ನನ್ ಕೆಲಸ ಇಲ್ಲ ಅಂತ ನನ್ಗೆ ಹಸಿರುದಳದಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಪೊಸಿಷನ್ ಸೂಪರ್ವೈಸರ್ ಆಗಿ ಕೊಟ್ಟವ್ರೆ.
ಕಷ್ಟದಾಗ ಸಹಾಯ ಮಾಡಿ ನಮಗೆ, 4 ಜನ ನೋಡಂಗ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ತನ ಬಂದಿವಿ ಅಂದ್ರ ಅವರಿಗೆ ಕೈ ಮುಗಿಬೇಕು ಸಹಸಿರುದಳದಲ್ಲಿ.
ಭಾರತ್ ಜೋಡೋ ಯಾತ್ರಾ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಗ್ರೇಟ್ ಇನಿಷಿಯೇಟಿವ್. ಸೊ ವಿ ಮೇಡ್ ಶೋರ್ ದಟ್ ದ ಎನ್ವೈರನ್ಮೆಂಟ್, ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಯಾತ್ರಾ, ಕಾನ್ ಗೋ ರಾಂಗ್. ವೆನ್ ದ ಇನಿಷಿಯೇಟಿವ್ ಇಸ್ ಸೋ ಗ್ರೇಟ್, ಈವನ್ ದ ಎನ್ವೈರನ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಟೇಕನ್ ಕೇರ್.
ಸಕೆ ಕೊಯ್ ಹಮೇ ಯೇ ಹಾತ್ ಸೆ ಜುಡ್ತೇ ಹಾತ್ ಹೈ ಹಮ್
हाथ जोड़ो यात्रा चली, चाखो रंग समेटे हुए ये इंद्रधनुष का देश है, कन्याकुमारी से कश्मीर तक जुड़ रहा मेरा देश है। नफरत ना बोने देंगे
इस पावन पावन माली में,
हम अमन के फूल खिलाएंगे
प्यार भरी भरी पानी में,
महंगाई को झुका के मानेंगे, बेरोजगारी से पंजा लड़ाएंगे,
लड़ाएंगे।
उन्नति का हाथ बढ़ाना है, सद्भाव का साथ बढ़ाना है,
बोलो साथ हमारे कौन चलेगा, बोलो साथ हमारे कौन चलेगा, बोलो साथ हमारे कौन चलेगा। Thank you.
आधी उठे तूफान उठे मुश्किल भले मौसम मिले बढ़ते कदम न रुक पाएंगे कोई रोक सके तो रोक ले आभास है विश्वास है जन जन में मन की आस है अब तोड़ ना सके कोई हमें ये हाथ से जुड़ते हाथ है
Oh, my God. मौसम मिले बढ़ते कदम न रुक पाएंगे कोई रोक सके तो रोक ले आभास है विश्वास है जन जन में मन की आस है अब तोड़ ना सके कोई हमें ये हाथ से जुड़ते हाथ है हम दिल की सुनकर निकले हैं इस देश ने दिया
लड़ाएंगे, लड़ाएंगे। भारत छोड़ो यात्रा का सावा दिन है और इस समय जो सबसे ज्यादा चर्चा में है आप देख सकते हैं लगातार लोग
ಲಕ್ಷ್ಮೀ ನರಸಿಂಹ ನಾಗಲಿ ಪ್ರೌಢ ಶ್ರೀ ರಾಹುಲ್ ಜಿ ಯುವರ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂಬಲ್ ಮೆಸೇಜ್ very much for coming here and walking I'm very happy and the press lo padayatra chestunna kumar chala santoshanga many many different people I met my sister mother ee yathalo raithunu na sodara and I'm very very pleased with the response that the yathra has taken when the yathra because we are fighting people in that the BJP is spreading ఈ యొక్క విభజన రాజకీయాలు చేస్తుంది కాబట్టి ఈ దేశాన్ని ముక్కలు చేస్తుంది కాబట్టి అందుకోసం వచ్చేసి యాత్ర చేస్తున్నాను దేఆర్ డివైడింగ్ ద కంట్రీ దేఆర్ స్ప్రెడింగ్ హీట్ ఇన్ ద కంట్రీ దేశాన్ని ఎక్కడికక్కడ సృష్టిస్తా ఉన్నారు అండ్ అట్ ద సేమ్ టైం Employment rate is at 40% farmers who are growing onions ఈ యొక్క ఎర్రగడ్డలో ఉల్లిపాయలు పండించే రైతులు నాకు చెప్పారు మాకు కనీసం మొత్తం సిస్టమ్ ఈరోజు మధ్యాహ్నం రెండు ప్రతినిధి బృందాలు దాని బాధలో వచ్చేసి ఆ సమస్యలు రాజధాని కోసం భూములు ఇచ్చిన రైతులు వాళ్ళ సమస్యలు చెప్పారు అండ్ దే ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ టు బాధలు నాకు చెప్పారు అండ్ నౌ దే ఆర్ నాట్ బీయింగ్ గివెన్ దేర్ డ్యూ వాళ్ళు కొత్త రాజధాని అండ్ గవర్నమెంట్ వచ్చేసి మూడు రేడాలు నిర్మిస్తా ఉంటుంది ద కాంగ్రెస్ పార్టీ చిత్తశుద్ధితో ఉంది కాంగ్రెస్ పార్టీ ఈ రెండు ఇష్యూ పరిష్కరిస్తుంది అండ్ వి ఆల్సో ఆర్ కమిటెడ్ ఇండియా ప్రజలకు కమిట్మెంట్ చేసి ఉంది అండ్ దే ఆర్ గోయింగ్ టు బి ఫుల్ఫిల్
ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು, ಧನ್ಯವಾದಗಳು, ನಮಸ್ತೆ, ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ.